and welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to try to do the makeup look of the spring collection from Burberry that Randy Rowe did for the brand. So for this makeup, basically the eyes are quite simple and everything is focused on the lips with dark lips. For the lips, I did use the Oxblood matte lipstick from Burberry, which is the color that Randy Rowe used in her makeup look. And for this tutorial today, I decided to try their new foundation, which is the Burberry Cashmere Foundation. It's a matte foundation. It's a new formula from the old one, which was the Velvet foundation from Burberry. And I really find that the new formula is really more luminous and easier to blend into your skin and more fresh when you apply it on your skin. So it's really, really a nice product for combination to oily skin. So if you want to see this look, just keep watching.
Baby girl, look what you've done to me. I was blinded, but now I see. Dream, I'm sure your lips, they always leave me craving more. You have reached my core. I used to honor my personal solitude, but ever since my special time with you, I can't even fathom a moment without you. And I give you my heart and soul for your soft hand. discover that feeling when you know in your heart that this is who you are, and I can't thank you enough for all that you have done. And I get lost in your eyes, you're my secret paradise, and I am safe here with you.
And this is the final look. I hope you enjoy this video. I personally love the work of Wendy Wu, who is the international makeup artist of Burberry. You can find her video on Burberry YouTube channel if you want to have a look. I love this brand for makeup. I love their packaging. I love their formula. It's not the first time I mentioned this brand in one of my videos, but I really do love it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.